This is a reverse fly. Here you just want to make sure that your knees are slightly bent as you bend over. Be mindful that your back needs to stay straight in this position. You don't want your back to be rounding here. You're going to inhale at the bottom, exhale at the top, extend the arms back as far as they will allow you, and you're guiding this movement with your elbows. You really want to think about squeezing your shoulder blades up at the top when you are at full extension.